The full pressure suit used by the test subject is considered to be representative of advanced type suits that will be used in lunar exploration. The suit, manufactured by the International Latex Corporation, is of the soft type. The neck ring incorporates a ball bearing joint to allow side-to-side movement of the head. The suited subject is supported by slings and cables, which permit freedom to walk, run, jump, and climb, while in an inclined attitude. This attitude is used to provide the component of Earth's gravity for simulation of the lunar gravity. The test subject is able to jump at least 6 to 7 times higher in lunar gravity than in Earth gravity. Pressurizing the suit reduces the jump heights by approximately 30% in both gravity conditions. Although astronauts will not be expected to perform gymnastic feats while exploring the lunar surface, the ease with which they can be accomplished illustrates the amount of body control and stability they will have while encumbered by a full pressure suit.